Guess how many windows are in the Great Sept of Baylor?
None anymore.
That's true. This High Septon Maynard, he recorded everything. He even recorded his own bowel movements. What does annulment mean?
It's when a man sets aside his lawful wife.
Maynard says here that he issued an annulment for Prince Rager and remarried him to someone else at the same time in a secret ceremony in Dawn. Is that a common thing in the South?
These maesters, they set me to the task of preserving that man's window counting and annulments and bowel movements for all eternity, while the secret to defeating the Night King is probably sitting on some dusty shelf somewhere, completely ignored. But that's all right, isn't it? We can all become slavering, murderous imbeciles enthralled to evil incarnate as long as we can have access to the full records of High Septon Maynard's 15,782 shits!
Steps. That number was